This has to be one of the strangest stories we've ever reported.
Under any other circumstances, it would disgust you and convince you the animal should be put down. But wait, this story might help you understand man's relationship with his dog and a sixth sense that a dog may have that truly makes him man's best friend.
Here's Suzanne Jiha with the story.
Did you tell him I'm in the hospital? What are you in for? Well, the dog bit my toe off. No, really, what are you in for? No, the dog bit my toe off.
Jerry Douthat of Rockford had an infection in his big toe, which he stubbornly refused to have medically treated. His wife, Rosie, a registered nurse, begged him for a month to go to a doctor. He didn't go. So his dog, Kiko, did what he would not. His dog took care of it for him.
It's a nightmare. It's a nightmare. I can't believe it myself.
One night, Jerry and Rosie were out celebrating. She just became an American citizen.
I had probably 5 or 6 beers there. And then we went next door to the Mexican restaurant, and they have these huge margaritas. I think they're 32 ounce. And I killed it. And then I was feeling no pain, which in retrospect was probably a good thing. You know, that kind of sedated me.
Sedated him enough that he went home to bed and fell asleep. Rosie was in another room.
I woke up and the dog was laying alongside my foot, but then I looked and because I had a light on in the bedroom, and I said, man, there's blood everywhere. And I reached down and it was blood. And then I ran to the bathroom and I started screaming for her to come in.
So I scampered to get a towel wet, damped it, and then to wrap the foot. And also to apply pressure.
He's a hero. It wasn't an aggressive attack. He pretty much just ate the infection. So he saved my life because I probably never would have went in.
He chewed off the infected part, up to the infected part. So then he knew when to stop, which was great.
Just to the first knuckle, you know, where the toenail bed is, gone, bone and everything.
Kiko the dog remains with the family under observation by authorities to make certain the dog is not a menace. Jerry is on the mend and now knows he is a diabetic. He's given up alcohol, at least for now. Suzanne Jiha, 24-Hour News 8.